trains police, firefighters, and rescue workers.
Well, high school students joined veterans at this ceremony at Avon Lake High School. The focal point, a display which included 2,996 flags planted in the lawn, one in honor of each person killed in the attacks. Veterans from the American Legion performed a 21-gun salute and played taps. The ceremony organized by Avon Lake High School's Key Club. A local veteran is waging